Breaking news out of Mauldin. Police have arrested Darren Bear in connection to a double homicide. He's been charged with two counts of murder and two counts of possession of a gun or knife during a violent crime.
Mauldin police discovered the bodies during a welfare check at a home on Ashby Park Lane Monday night. The coroner identified the woman as 69-year-old Janice Casey. The coroner says the man with her is believed to be her husband, but his identity has not yet been released.